And we are getting new reaction to the death of a former UCLA basketball player. According to the LA Times, Jalen Hill's family said that he died after he disappeared while on a trip to Costa Rica. The family didn't release any other details. The UCLA basketball team says it is saddened to learn of his passing and offered condolences to his family. Hill attended Corona Centennial High School before playing for UCLA for almost four seasons, starting in 2017. He was 22 years old.